She going with him on my dick tonight. She not with him tonight. She not with Jim tonight. She in the gym tonight. Work out in that pussy, ayy. I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
I have gel in my hair. I haven't slept all night. I'm starved and I'm armed. Don't mess with me.
Get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled on my lawsuit.
Fuck you, damn it! Now this looks like on top of me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy.
My dad never hits me. Does yours hit you?
No, just forget it. What's the assignment?
Do you get hit a lot?
Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Just forget it, okay? Let's do the assignment.
Charles, you can trust me, I swear.
No, I don't care if you swear on your mother's life.
Maybe you should tell someone.
No. I can't tell anyone, and neither can you. What time is it?
5:30.
I forgot to phone my dad and tell him I was gonna be late. He's gonna kill me. I gotta go. The Charles? Steph, you gotta swear to me. You can't tell anyone as long as you live. Ever. Got it? Okay?
Okay.
Never giving credit where it's due because you don't like pussy in power. Venom.
Aware that 21st century technology remains a mystery to you, but when you see my name pop up on your phone, you answer it.